The softwares that you should learn basically depends upon the subfield of civil engineering you are working in. But there are some softwares that every civil engineer should know to work on, like AutoCAD and MS Excel. Yes, Excel is also very useful. Don't underestimate it. Apart from that, the softwares which may be useful are as given in video. STAAD Pro. Design any type of structure and share your synchronized model data with confidence among your entire design team. Using STAAD Pro, ensure on time and on budget completion of your steel, concrete, timber, aluminum, and cold form steel projects. Regardless of complexity, you can confidently design structures anywhere in the world using over 80 international codes, reducing your team's need to learn multiple software applications. This latest eTabs offers unmatched 3D object-based modeling and visualization tools, blazingly fast linear and nonlinear analytical power, sophisticated and comprehensive design capabilities for a wide range of materials, and insightful graphic displays, reports, and schematic drawings that allow users to quickly and easily decipher and understand analysis and design results. From its 3D object-based graphical modeling environment to the wide variety of analysis and design options completely integrated across one powerful user interface, SAP 2000 has proven to be the most integrated, productive and practical general-purpose structural program on the market today. This intuitive interface allows you to create structural models rapidly and intuitively without long learning curve delays. AutoCAD is a commercial software application for 2D and 3D computer-aided design and drafting, available since 1982 as a desktop application and since 2010 as a mobile, web and cloud-based app marketed as AutoCAD 360. PRIMAVERA is an enterprise project portfolio management software. It includes project management, product management, collaboration and control capabilities and integrates with other enterprise software such as Oracle and SAP CRP systems. Microsoft Project is a project management software program, developed and sold by Microsoft, that is designed to assist a project manager in developing a plan, assigning resources to tasks, tracking progress, managing the budget, and analyzing workloads. AutoDesk CIVIL is building information modeling software. It allows users to design a building and structure and its components in 3D, annotate the model with 2D drafting elements and access building information from the building model's database. REVIT is 4D BIM capable with tools to plan and track various stages in the building's life cycle from concept to construction and later demolition. This software is a complete design suite with 2D and 3D drafting, visualization and other building information modeling functions for architects, designers and planners. A wide range of software applications are integrated in ArchiCAD to cover most of the design needs of an architectural office. Using AutoCAD CIVIL 3D, you can better understand project performance, maintain more consistent data and processes, and respond faster to change. ANSYS publishes engineering analysis software across a range of disciplines including finite element analysis, structural analysis, computational fluid dynamics, explicit and implicit methods, and heat transfer. ArcGIS is a geographic information system for working with maps and geographic information. It is used for creating and using maps, compiling geographic data, analyzing mapped information, sharing and discovering geographic information, using maps and geographic information in a range of applications, and managing geographic information in a database.